Remote and virtual tests are not new concepts, but they've getting a lot more attention lately, as seemingly overnight, service providers globally have had to come up with initiatives to minimize risk for technicians and subscribers alike. This includes enabling all technicians, including new technicians, to complete jobs right the first time, especially when these jobs involve entry into a customer's home and business. We've heard "stay safe is the new save money" as a mantra, and while safety is the utmost of criticality right now, it is important that we cost-effectively are able to get and keep customers connected to increasingly critical broadband services. But there are new considerations and new constraints to achieving this goal. And one is entry into customers' homes and businesses. This is generally prohibited in a lot of the world, and where it is allowed, there are a lot of limitations on who can enter and when. This has spawned the development of a lot of tools for technicians to remotely turn up new services and remotely troubleshoot these services from afar, sometimes using tools like augmented reality. When entry into a home is required and allowed, then being able to get in, fix it right, and get out quickly is extremely important. And tools that help you do this are also getting a lot of attention, again, to minimize risk for the technician and the customer. We can't forget about our maintenance techs and our field technicians who, while they don't enter businesses and homes as often, do come into contact with a lot of people, especially in dense urban environments. So coming up with zero touch and remote maintenance capabilities for these technicians is also critical. And the last thing to consider is some of the services that are now being used over our broadband pipes more than they have in the past. An example of this is VPN. With a lot of people working from home, VPN usage has skyrocketed, and these VPN services are generally not provided by the broadband service provider. Despite this, we know that the broadband service providers are generally guilty until proven innocent when a customer has a VPN problem. So having tools to quickly and accurately segment between VPN service issues and broadband service issues is also very critical. Viavi Solutions overall has solutions spanning the entire network lifecycle for remote and virtual tests to reduce risk and save money. This is all the way from construction, including new fiber construction, through service, activation, and installation across multiple technologies, repair and troubleshooting capabilities, as well as maintenance capabilities, both proactive and reactive maintenance. So, let Viavi Remote Test Solutions help you safely and cost-effectively build your network, install and activate new services, and maintain and troubleshoot your network, including advanced services like VPN. So please request a meeting for more information or to schedule a demonstration of Viavi Remote and Virtual Test Solutions.